like we're making progress.
Well, we can track the money now, thanks to you.
Lightly radiated bills.
The mob doesn't know that the money's been marked. We should be able to trace it back to its source and prosecute. There's a willing DA.
Harvey Dent. Can he be trusted?
Well, he seems to be about the best that we've been... What was that? What, are you sneaking away?
No.
Is this your little vanishing routine?
What?
Is this the part where I turn and then I turn back and all of a sudden you're gone?
No.
Harvey
Dent. Can he be trusted?
Well, he seems to be about the...
Harvey Dent. Can we trust him?
Seems to be about the best that we've got. Batman? Batman?
I found something.
Oh, you found some?
I found some.
You found some something?
Evidence.
You found some evidence.
I found evidence.
You found some evidence over there.
Here.
Good.
Someone left some evidence.
We would have never found that evidence without you.
I'll analyze it. With science.
We are always in your debt, Batman.
Harvey Dent. Can we trust him?
Yeah. Well, like, oh, he seems to be about the best.
Okay. Wait 1 second.
He's...
Okay.
Well, he's...
Don't look for him.
He's the best we've got.
Don't look.
Now?
Wait for a second. Hold on. Okay, now. Wait, no, not now.
Now.
Okay, now.
About the best we've got. God.
He's like, oh my God.
Actually, could you leave that on? I dropped my wallet.
I gotta go to bed.
Swear to me!
All right, Wiggles the Clown, drunk and disorderly at a children's party. Nice. What do you have to say for yourself?
Evening, Commissioner.
What the hell?
Hi. Huh? Do you want to know how I got these scars?
But then that means Batman is... Oh, God. Come on! Come on. Oh, my head. Oh, everything's fuzzy.
Oh, who punches a hand?
You wanted me.
I didn't want you. I don't even know who you are.
Where's Dent?
I don't know who Dent is. I think you broke my balloon
tonight. You garbage. Who kills for money?
No, I'm Wiggles. Garbage is a different clown that works the East End of... God, no! I don't know. I was hired by Leo Bonner for his son's birthday. I do close-up magic. I am so sorry I broke your rule, giant bat. All I drank was 2 beers and some cooking sherry.
Which is...
4 to 5 wine.
Ah! Oh! Oh, great, Scott, come on!
Ah! Where are they?
Oh!
Ah! Where are they?
Oh, my God!
He has no idea what's happening.
Where are they?
I got drunk at a birthday! Stop the Joker! It's a birthday clown. You stop punching.
Still punched him.
That's not the Joker.
That's the Joker.
No, that's not.
Looks like the Joker.
No, look at him. He is not the Joker.
Two clowns.
Right.
Full disclosure. Part of me knew that. Yeah, it was embarrassing to stop. What do you say? I just kind of owned it. Gave you the beating. Not that you deserve, but the one that he needed.
I didn't do anything.
Harvey Dent. Can we trust him?
We're past that.
There's nowhere to go in here. Sorry, champ. You want one of my telescopes?
Oh, I am so sorry about that, Wiggles. A little bit of a mix-up down here.
Oh,
my father was a drinker. And a fool.
Come on!
Rachel!
Batman!
Rachel!
Riddle me this, Batman. If you aim to give us a shot, we'll riddle you. What are we?
That is a stumper. Say it again.
If you aim to give us a shot, we'll riddle you.
Batman, it's Bull.
No hints.
No hints.
You think the answer to my riddle is buh?
I heard Rachel say.
Don't worry about what she says. Where is she?
Bullets.
Helicopter.
All right, now what did I say that would make you think helicopter?
You said, if your aim, is to, I have no idea. And I'm just shooting in the dark.
If you aim.
With a gun.
Mm-mm-mm.
To give us a shot. We'll riddle you.
Little pieces of metal.
What are they called? What's gonna come out of the gun?
Justice. The tools of cowards and criminals.
Are you serious right now? Because I've got about 10 more of these riddles that are way harder than this one. Just to introduce the concept of me.
Just to start. Just to start.
It's you. You're riddling me.
In this context, the word riddle doesn't mean a joke or a brain teaser.
Sometimes words have different meanings, like the word bat could be an animal or a baseball bat.
I'm a bat. Is the answer a small boy's Sunday trouser? Is it Invisalign braces?
What do you even see in the sky?
Honestly, I don't know right now.
Is it a bag of steel-cut oats?
Multiple choice.
Great idea.
What comes out of a gun? A. Bullets.
That sounds good to me.
There is no B and C.
What are B and C?
It's a trap. Lucius, I need help.
Of course.
It's a riddle.
Go ahead.
If you shoot and aim, I'll riddle you.
Is it helicopters?
It's bullets!
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 Bullets is a common expression.
Yeah, wait. How could a bullet riddle me? It doesn't have a mouth.
My God! I told you the riddle. The answer was bullet. You were supposed to say bullet, and then I was going to shoot you. Like this.
Yeah. You're going to tell riddles? You shouldn't give away the answer. It totally ruins the fun. You want to ride?
No, I'm...
I took the Batwing.
I think I can... find my own way home.
The sky is beautiful tonight.
Batman, what's going on?
Yeah, call it off. I'm pretty sure it was a helicopter. This guy just didn't want to admit I got so fast.
Okay, now I see what you guys mean by there's kind of an order to this, because the vanishing and the interrogation one still had the whole Harvey Dent piece of him trying to vanish. He couldn't go anywhere in the interrogation room. So that was funny. The interrogation one, I think, was the funniest one for me, though. All three were funny, but the interrogation one, I think, was the funniest. Just seeing how he's beating up Wiggles the Clown and Joker's, he's still in the other interrogation spot, the wrong one, and Batman is beating this innocent clown senseless. Drunk clown who got drunk at a kid's birthday party, but still, he's beating him senseless for no reason. So the next time I watch Batman, I'll do another three, because they're relatively short, until I finish them up, and then we'll get on to something else. But these are hilarious. What other college humor should I watch? Been getting some suggestions about a CEO one. Are there multiple videos of that? I'll check that out. Is there one I should start with for that? What other college humor stuff do you guys want to see? Let me know in the comments below, as always. To all my subscribers and my members, thanks so much for supporting the channel. It really helps me do what I do each day, so I really appreciate you guys. To my hyper crew, you guys get a verbal shout out by me in every video. Brian Tidwell, Steve O, Slepnir, Dash Milner, K6013, Daniel Lopez, Portal on Mobile 44, Jonathan Cederland, Kratos, William Cooper, and Shane Cook. Thank you guys for choosing that top tier crew. It's really awesome. While you're still here, hit that like button if you haven't done so already. Also, hit that subscribe button. If it's red and you're watching, you're not subscribed. subscribe. So join the crew, hit that subscribe button. It'll go from red to gray. You won't miss out on any videos. So I'd really appreciate it if you could do that. You can also check out our most popular videos on the channel and our most recent reaction as well. If you've seen all of that, I will see you guys in the comments. We can talk more about these Badman videos. Otherwise, you can check out some of the other channels I've got in the description below. They got some awesome content I think you would enjoy. Other than that, that's all I got for you guys on this video. I will see you guys in the next one. Have a great rest of your day.